with my own son as a child, but then also try to establish, like, if we want to talk about some baseball things, I don't want you to always feel like you're a baseball dad and you're going to be perfect, because you're not. But I want you to be ingrained in a process of, one, love the sport, two, understand that failure can be good, and then not like failure, but try to make the adjustments needed and go back out there and let it compete. So that would be my advice.